Caro.
Just the market. The city is, you know, gone. But the piers are still there, so once the river got cleaner, they started trading there. I was there too. Helped decontaminate the piers.
Why have a market there?
Where else? It used to be a big city. Great place for a market. It's just that the gangs took it over. So our skipper left the place. The guys tagged along. At least, those who are still alive.
Action is what I need.
How are we supposed to go there now?
We got it covered. They buy all of our wares wholesale, and we get our fuel from them at a special discount. Then we just go up the river, deliver whatever the guys up there need from the south, load up their stuff, and go back down. Easy money, too. We don't have to tow the barges.
I see. understand being stupid and dying over it. But I'm catching a bullet because of being posted to an indefensible spot?
Eh? Oh, that doesn't sit well with me.
I surrender! There's nothing I can do anymore! kill an unarmed man. He's not a bandit after all.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to wait.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
Artyomich, Duke, you're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, believe. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready!
Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny! Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first
we
wins! Break a leg!
Hit the whole side apart. Have to run the barge ashore.
Artyom, Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
Just like Father Salandius foretold.
Who arrived?
Satan's slaves! It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
It's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right. A heretic actually arrived right at the sermon. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father. And the heretic killed all of them. Even begging for your life is useless before that. The only one that survived were the regular folk there. Even though he's an animal, some humanity still remains in him. Not to mention that Katia and her witch spawn escaped in all the confusion. There's a rumor that people saw her with the heretics.
So you think they might attack?
You see, is Simon's back?
Who knows?
Back?
But he and Grill vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that.
Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but a heretic, one of the new ones, freed them.
Old Simon just got cold feet, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go.
Who's there?
The Herd has got one of us!
They are killing people!
Ah!
It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
I didn't know those guys were the enemy. I thought they were friendlies. That's why I die. Damn.
For your life is useless before that murderer. The only one that survived were the regular folk there. Even though he's an animal, some humanity still remains in him. Not to mention that Kadia, their witch spawn, escaped in all the confusion. There's a rumor that people saw her with the heretics. Something like that? Who knows? They are heretics. May the Zarfish devour them.
Yeah, they will murder the minds of Skeeters.
Simon's back.
Back? But he and Kirill vowed to eradicate all the demons. People just come back after that. Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens. A heretic. One of the new ones freed them. Old Simon just got cold feet, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go.
No, he did not. He came back and made a huge fuss at the church and got his way too. Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that? Oh, God.
For a heretic? It would please God, though. That's Simon. What next?
Then he just made the sign of the cross, kissed the altar, and went back.
I've been thinking.
To the demons.
What do those heretics want here?
Yes. What about Kirill?
They just want to get to the other side, that's all.
The praying. Father
and what's so nice over there on the other side? Cool.
Hey, brother. Everyone is looking for a better life. Which is where?
Where?
Where we are not.
Why is that? We are near Father Salantius.
It's not what I meant. Boy, you are dumb.
Well, explain it better. Why is it better where heretics live?
What's the point of explaining it? Stand and look around when the heretics might be here already.
Where?
Everywhere. Look around. Your eyes are young. And shout if you see it. Go back.
Yes. What's not to get? Well, the real place is so good where the heretics live. Who likes it there? I don't get it.
Shield us from the touch of evil, and the breath of evil, and from its temptation. And save our souls the way you saved our lives, to serve your will and confirm your power here on earth again, just as you have confirmed it in heaven. And give us strength to triumph over Satan's minions, and punish us, should we prove unworthy.
I see him down there!
Take this, filthy dog!
And the skies rained missiles. And the ground burned to ash. And the seas boiled and people turned into shadows. But our cloister survived. For the faithful revived here. And the Lord in his mercy and wisdom has chosen one among them who goes by the name of Silantius. And so speaketh the Lord, I will be with you and will keep you safe, provided you are true in your devotion, provided you reject satanic technology.
We reject!
And even more so, do you reject Satan's deception? That thing they call electric current? The cursed gift the enemy gave to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him.
We reject!
Amen, my children! For the electric current is Satan's temptation and his poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be let through by the Sarpies!
Glory to the Chief!
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our cloister. Even with their iron steeds standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us, we will not falter. Let us steel ourselves against them, for this is our hour of glory. Amen.
Amen.
So let your hands slay the enemy's servants with no rest or mercy. For we carry out the will of our Lord. And it is his retribution and punishment for their sins that our enemies will receive. And all who stand before our gates shall scatter like dust in the wind. His will be done.
His will be done.
For he will devour them, body and soul. For one can cleanse himself of gunpowder, but electricity puts an eternal brand upon the sinners. So let us call to the Sarpies!
Come, Sarpies!
And even more so, do you reject Satan's deception? That thing they call electricity. The cursed gift the enemy gave to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him.
We reject!
Amen, my children! For the electric current is Satan's temptation and his poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be let through by the Sarpies.
Glory to the Sarpies!
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our cloister. Even with an iron steed standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us, who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the Starfish!
Glory to the fish!
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our cloister. Even with their iron steed standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us, we will not falter. Let us steel ourselves against them. For this is our hour of who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the Star Beast!
Glory to the fish!
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our cloister. Even with their iron steed standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us. We will not falter! Let us steel ourselves against them! For this is our hour of glory! Amen!
Amen!
So let your hands slay the enemy's servants with no rest or mercy!
Oh my god, I did not know you can shoot those two lock barriers like that.
And punishment for their sins that our enemies will receive. And all who stand before our gates shall scatter like dust in the wind. His will be done!
His will be done!
For he will devour them body and soul. For one can cleanse himself of gunpowder. But electricity comes any time.
Up there! My brothers!
That was messy. I didn't want to... I want to go in stealth, but I completely messed that up.
We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. Regretfully, Duke was not destined to see them. Was his death a fault of mine? Was everything that happened on the bridge? It could be. It's a cruel world that we live in, and it's not our responsibility to fix it. We only wanted to pass through, and it was not my fault they screamed for blood. Their zealousness reminded me of the Metro, where people are indoctrinated into a lie. That the world is dead and there's nowhere to go. Anyone who questions it gets fed a different lie, that the war is still going on. Here it's electricity is a sin. Same difference, really.